The 2nd Regiment began their chemical, biological, radiological, nuclear, and explosives training, also known as CBRNE. The first part of training is teaching cadets how to put on their gear. Every cadet must put on their mask in 9 seconds or less before they can continue the training.
Good.
CBRNE also allows the cadets to show off their more musical side. Not only are cadets having to withstand the CS gas inside the chamber, but they will also be asked to sing so they can fully experience the gas.
Well, I like the song choice, Justin Bieber, Baby by Justin Bieber, but no, I think it's great. Just so we get the full experience, and it's fun. It gives us something to laugh about later, so it was really awesome.
While the exercise may seem intimidating, Artea says it's nothing to be scared of.
Don't be afraid of it. It's not going to hurt you. It's just a little bit uncomfortable. Just go in there, have fun with it. And then, you know, it's an experience that not a lot of people get to experience, so just enjoy it while you can, and like I said, just have fun.
Reporting for the CST Public Affairs Office, I'm Drew Brumfield.